Hello, my name's Dallas. I'm back with more Ratchet and Clank, and I'm moving on to the next planet now. I don't remember which one it was.
Where to next? I hear planet Pocotaro is very nice.
Oh yeah, destroy the Hydro Harvesters or meet up with the Galactic Rangers. I probably want to do the Hydro Harvesters, and I missed one gold bolt. I'm gonna just guess it's on the grind rail, because I think there was a path I didn't go down. But I will worry about that another time. Let's go see what Pocotaro has to offer. I also just kind of want to get all the items so I can get everything.
The time has come to give our new planet the finest water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the Hydro Harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Copy that, Chairman. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy ground teams. If anyone even gets close to those harvesters, ice them.
Pokitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's Hydro Harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Okay, let's upgrade. What do I want to upgrade? Maybe the Groovitron.
Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one. Boom! That's done.
There you go, double disco. Addition of the single funk capacitor allows a second Groovitron to be deployed at the same time. Okay. What else do I want now? That has a lot of boost, but... Ooh. Let's go... with the Plasma Striker. Critical hits hit even more critically. There we go.
Hey! Over here! Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
Uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's Hydro Harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him.
Parasite, get it right.
The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Can I cook them in the flamethrower?
It's a telepathopus.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Get him. Get him.
You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon intends to rectify
the sensor. Get all the sensors then. Oh no. Almost dead. There you go.
Hey, that was pretty good.
No brains.
Did my brother teach you to do that?
Or missed crate.
All right, strap in. I'm just kidding. This thing doesn't have any seatbelt. I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Here, a new car. I think I could have jumped off at some point.
Let's keep moving. Oh boy, more puffoids. You two can handle this, right?
I don't really see anything there worth
fishing and fighting. You understand?
Combustor. There we go. Oh, I forgot I should have probably
Come on.
Used the Groovitron there. Oh, there's a crystal node over there. Get it. Get upgrades.
Here comes some more.
Dance fishies. And they're dead. I don't remember if I used it on this guy before. And Plasma Striker. Oh, that was probably a waste of ammo.
Wow, you look at that! Over there's the Torghoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days.
Shoot him in the face. Right in the eye.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Predator launcher. Oh, that's explosion. Ow. Get him. Get him. And I'm dead.
Wow, you look at that. Over there.
Okay, now I have full ammo by the look of it.
The Torghoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such.
Ow.
And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel.
So fast.
I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days.
Play it a bit safe.
It's another telepathopus.
I can't see his weak spots. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he mad.
Mister Zircon is here.
Oh, he really mad. Oh no, I don't want to jump off the edge there. Turn.
Oh great, more puffoids!
Got him. Just go deal with the fishies.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Hmm.
how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. You do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Oh.
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out.
I got a crystal. Trying to keep on the lookout for gold bolts in case there's like a little island somewhere that skims over. But I kind of doubt they would
great.
Be if I can't get
the
here.
Bridge is out. These blog are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see.
I did it.
Thanks. Come on, it's not too far now. Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puff Boys are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
That's the last of them.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
Explosive boxes. What's over here? No, it's a card. Let's go ahead and get that viewed real quick. Two duplicates.
You got a lot of bolts, which is nice, but you don't have a warmonger. Come buy one from me.
Anything back here now? I don't see anything. That is a lot of strange noises. And also, where was that voice coming from? Get him. Oh, I almost got shot. So I guess the question is, how do I get over there now? Looks like it's way too... Oh, that's grapple. Well.
I'm coming. Sorry. I'm a little out of shape.
Just do that.
Look over there. Ow. The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who is your friend?
The guys on my Holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Really want him to turn
Zircon
around.
Is here to kill.
Enemy down. Got him. What? All with sniping.
You hide, stinky aliens?
Please think. Oh, there's another one. Oh, no. I don't have any ammo, so... Predator Launcher. Level up for the Predator Launcher. Ow. Lots of fishies. Buster.
Coming.
Got him.
Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al, can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
It's another Asgard mission. I'm gonna go ahead and just get the new weapon.
Why don't you upgrade your plasma striker? You won't regret it.
Warmonger. Do I want to keep sticking with the plasma striker?
Isn't Raritanium awesome?
Yeah, I got a lot of boost. There we go. Raritanium coating. Special rounds fire straight through enemies, making each shot twice as lethal. Okay. Lock onto targets faster, wider area. More ammo might be really good. Okay. I don't know if I want to refill my ammo. Yeah, I might as well.
Do me a favor and buy something, will you? Touch you off.
There we go. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it.
I'm starting to get real tired of these Warg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidian Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
We have reached our destination.
My kind of back where I started. Oh yeah, it's my ship, that's why. And there's this, which I think I unlock later.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Okay, we're jumping right in.
Drop ammo and health for you to pick up.
Okay. the little ships. Back to barrel.
All systems restored.
Boost. Hold. There's some more ammo. Get him. Add some more health.
Oh boy, those saucers are about to attack.
Ammo.
Do a barrel roll.
I did a barrel roll. I feel accomplished now.
Wait. What did I tell you? Those Tesla rockets pack a punch.
Oh no. Okay, where are they? There's one.
That's one hydro harvester down, two to go.
Chairman, one of the Galactic Rangers is on Pocataru. He's taking out our hydro harvesters.
Now you listen to me. I want that water. Failure is not an option.
There's another one down. I got two of them. And I've got enough missiles to finish off the last one. It's got to circle back around and I'll get it. I did it. Splashdown.
Hey, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night, and they are sweet.
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna do that in the next part. So thanks for watching, everybody.